How are you feeling on the first day of practice, Rachel?
Pretty good, you know. Wind's been, you know, throwing me off a little bit. Conditions are a little dicey. Just gotta keep moving, staying pumped, being ready, and you know, just feel good. I think we're gonna pull out a championship right now.
How to prepare for Big West tournament?
Drinking some tea and drink some water. If I had Gatorade, I'd be drinking that.
Important thing is to
the power, right? To be ready for tomorrow with the power.
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious.
1, 2, 3, beach!
Here we go, beach!
Here we go, beach!
It's always an honor when your colleagues recognize your work and your team's work throughout the year. And I think, you know, winning regular season without a loss and making it through the tournament, obviously without a loss, is a pretty dominating performance. And I'm glad and I'm proud that they decided to recognize the team's hard work. And that really is what a Coach of the Year award is. It's an acknowledgement of a team's success. I think this is a good matchup for us. They have a just below 500 record. They're in a very powerful conference with the SEC. So even though they've taken losses, their RPI, I guess is what you would call it, is very high. And I think this is a great opportunity match for us. They're going to be a tough team because they play in an extremely tough conference and obviously play an extremely tough non-conference schedule as well. So it's a good draw, and if we can get by the Razorbacks, which I think if we play well, we can do that, then we get a shot to play the number one team in the country, which I think any player would want to look to see where we stand and what we can do against number one.